advice to dads about disciplining sons is a difficult task. I think that in many cases the way children treat their mother is the way that the father treats the mother. That if the son sees you disrespecting your mother, his mother, then he may assume it's okay. Why? Because daddy does it.